Okay, today I'm gonna do a quick tutorial video on Metal Gear Rising Revengeance, and this tutorial is gonna be on how to parry or block for Metal Gear. It's pretty simple. Once an enemy starts attacking you, you're gonna push towards the enemy and push the square button. Once you do that, you'll be able to block and counter their moves, as you will see in this next video.